Hello everyone, welcome to GreyPot. Today's recipe is a famous Arabic dish and it's called as Faham Chicken. This is a grilled chicken and the blend of spices in the marination is the star in this recipe. So let's prepare the chicken and its marination. Here I've taken 3 thigh pieces of chicken and given small cuts on top of it. Now sprinkle some salt, also some pepper powder and some thick curd. Now coat it really well on top of the chicken. Now this is the first marination. After coating it really well, keep it aside for 10 minutes. Now let's prepare the masala for the second marination. Now into a pan, we're gonna roast some whole spices. So here I've used whole dried red chilies, some coriander seeds, some cumin seeds, black peppercorns, and some cardamom seeds. As you know, I use only the seeds, some cinnamon stick, cloves, and some Shahi Jeera. Now add this entire masalas into a pan and roast it for a couple of minutes. Now add this roasted spices into a blender. With that, add in half onion, half tomato, half green chili, and some ginger and garlic. Now blend this all together into a paste and add it onto the chicken and coat it really well. Now this is our most important second marination of our Faham. Coat it really well and make sure all the masalas enter into all the cuts of the chicken so that the chicken absorbs all the masalas and becomes more tasty. After applying all these masalas, you have to keep it aside for minimum 2 hours or keep it covered and refrigerated overnight. And just before grilling it, add some olive oil on top of the chicken. Now I'm gonna cook this chicken in my oven. So take a plate covered with aluminium foil and place the grill rack on top of it. Now place the marinated chicken on top of the grill. Now don't waste any masalas. Take all the masalas and cover the chicken. Now it's always nice to place a plate with an aluminium foil while grilling, because while grilling, all the excess masalas and oil will start to drip off and it will get collected in the aluminium foil and it'll be easy to clean later on. Now place the chicken inside the oven, press the convection mode, set the timer for 20 minutes and start. And in this case, you don't have to preheat the oven. After 5 to 7 minutes, flip each chicken pieces and continue cooking. And after 10 minutes, if you feel your chicken is getting dry, take it out and sprinkle some more olive oil and cook again. After 20 minutes, press the grill button. Again, set it for 20 minutes and continue cooking. All the cooking time is completely dependent upon your oven temperature. 20 minutes of cooking and 20 minutes of grilling was just perfect for my recipe. Even though you kept the timing of grilling for 20 minutes, keep a close eye on it. When your chicken turns slightly brown color like this, you can take it out. Now our delicious Faham chicken is ready. This recipe needs very few ingredients. It tastes really delicious with some mayonnaise. You can also serve this with some kubus or rumali roti or with any other special rice. So definitely try out this recipe and give this video a big thumbs up. Don't forget to leave your valuable comments and suggestions in the comment section below. Follow us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Google+, and Pinterest. Click the logo to subscribe to GreyPot and don't forget to hit the bell icon for the notifications of new videos. Watch more interesting and unique recipe videos from our channel GreyPot. Do check it out. Thank you.